Yo!
Video games.
What?
Alright, so I, like, vaguely remember this game. You, snowboard. Yeah, I know it's snowboard.
You
the
go,
controls and shit, and
you go down the mountain.
Oh my god.
Wow. EA Sports, man. Thick.
Damn, that brought back some memories, eh?
Oh, apparently this cutscene runs terribly, like at a really bad frame rate.
Old school THX, are you serious?
I wonder if you can make Conan emotes.
Man, we should have turned up the volume for that shit and fuck all our ears up.
If I get 50 more subs, I'm making a Conan dick emote.
Holy shit.
It's part of the game. It's gonna be just a big floppy dick. I'll get 50 subs and it's gonna just be that. It's a playable game on Twitch. I can make an emote of it.
It's not a real penis, I swear to God.
Yep. It'll be a big floppy donger.
Extreme.
DJ Atomica here. What the fuck? DJ Atomica was on here too? Yeah, god damn it.
And Avalanche would follow you?
17 yeah. frames.
Yeah, for some reason these cutscenes run poorly on Xbox.
Wanna skip it?
I saw that Conan clip. Jesus.
Wanna skip it?
Yeah, you can skip it. Just start the game up. Yeah, it runs a lot better in the game. They did some work on this shit, dude. Like, I watched the Digital Foundry video on this, and they, it loads, like, the old loading actually had a lot. Like, there was a lot of loading to this game. You look at the screen, and the screen doesn't even have an opportunity to bring up the radio menu to see, like, loading now. And it doesn't even show up. It just, you're just in immediately. Wow. It's really cool.
I like the style of these characters.
This is sex. I think I played Mac back in the day. Allegra?
Yeah, look at
Allegra.
That.
Wow, this looks sharp now, man.
Yeah, it looks crisp. Yeah, go for this guy. He looks crazy. He's edgy.
That means you have to play this on your screen.
Oh, man?
Yeah.
I'd love to, but I've heard there is, like, rules about that.
Well, just don't focus too much on the dick. Do, like, you know, like...
They're 30, not bad. And
do, like, 30 seconds of the dick and then go back. And then do the 30 more seconds.
Yeah, but how's the rest of the game?
This guy's so edgy, it's fucking scary.
I don't know what it is.
It's an MMO.
Is it an MMO?
Yeah, it's kind of like
is
an
Conan
MMO.
Is Conan Exile an MMO? Yeah, or is it just
like,
open world?
It's like, yeah, it's like Ark.
Oh.
A survival MMO.
Oh. You can't stop. You can't stop. It's the McChicken all over again.
Look at this guy. What the fuck?
Oh, it's Battle Royale. It Kappa, okay.
No.
Oh, God. It's just a big server.
It's Ark, yeah.
Steve, I swear to God, if you don't start snowboarding.
Okay, okay. This made him look crazy, though. Look at this shit. Oh, I can change the music?
No, you want radio big.
Okay.
Oh, speaking of music, you know what's got some, you know what's got some great fucking music, even though the game wasn't that good? Onrush. The music's actually pretty fucking, yeah. The way they mix tracks is actually pretty fucking cool.
Damn, so many fucking people.
This is online, too.
Oh wow, you can punch him off and
yeah.
Shit?
Ooh, nice.
Right, we're good, we're good, we're good.
I've never done this before!
Alright, yeah, we're pushing buttons.
Oh, no more, I think. Oh god. Wow, this actually
Ooh.
Looks great.
Whoa, god!
Damn, it does look
Somebody
fucking
hit me.
You know, it's like, oh god, it's almost,
forever, baby,
it's
forever.
Like snowboarding meets, a road rash.
Yeah.
God damn, that's You know, my dream was for Criterion to make a Road Rash game.
I just can't believe snowboarding games just fell off the face of the earth.
Yeah, well, because snowboarding was really big in the early 2000s.
I guess so.
That's when I started snowboarding.
Well, that's when, yeah, snowboarding was huge back then. But still, I mean, it's like, I just can't believe the genre, like, stopped.
Well, they Tony Hawked it.
Well, yeah. Then they had, like, they had that one game that, was like a Ubisoft game that was about
mountain or something like that.
Peak or steep or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, it was snowboarding and skiing and like
yeah,
a
I
bunch
remember
of
like
shit.
We wanted to watch like really cool like fucking like a reveal and it's like here it is, it's Steve and we're like oh okay. Cool.
It's a mashup.
We wanted to see like Final Fantasy VII remake, but we got Steve.
Ubisoft?
Well, no, just like of a reveal, but like a crazy. It was during the show.
All stages, cheat, and more. Nice. We'll have to
I can see how like I mean, it is like, but that's the thing. Snowboarding is like relaxing. You ever go to the mountains, the chairlift, and snowboarding or skiing?
Unless you're watching that picture of the video.
Fucking hated the chairlifts, man.
Unless you're watching the video of that chairlift that was like,
oh god,
going faster and was almost fucking killing people
yeah,
and shit.
I posted that shit.
That thing is a nightmare.
That thing is fuck those things. There's no seatbelts on there. They do it on purpose.
There are seatbelts. There's a lap bar.
When I was doing that shit, there was no seatbelts, man.
Depends on where. Like some of them have like if they're really high, they have a lap bar that goes over your head, and then you do that. Some of them don't have it. It's fine. It's not like they go drop down.
Remember, I almost died on skiing too.
So the only tricky part about snowboard lifts or chair lifts is like getting off of them. If you're with people who don't know how to snowboard and they're falling all over the place.
Oh,
and then what you have to do is common courtesy. Oh. Like when you're on a chair lift, you're like, okay, I'm going left. You go right. You go down the middle, and then go.
Or else, I want to like hold on to the
I mean, you have to hold down the jump button on the way to the thing to get to build power, and then you hold like a direction or a flip or something.
Right.
Nice.
Yeah. Snowboard Kids. We actually played the game. It was actually very fun.
Yeah, it's like Mario Kart.
Yeah, Mario Kart but with snowboard, I guess. Something.
Okay, hold on.
Quiet.
1080 on N64. That was my.
I had that game.
I really like it.
Fox, there's nothing else to buy on the system.
I bought it because I like snowboarding and it looked amazing.
Oh, I could have done that! Fuck!
It was good, but there was not enough horses in that game.
Remember the snowboards having like a very skewed perspective to them, so the snowboards look fucking huge in 1080? I don't know what.
Oh, recovery, nice shit.
Yeah! Great landing.
Alright, who's next?
I wanna try.
Maximilian.
Why does Steve suck at every game, huh? Because I'm a little too busy banging your mom. Oh! Sorry, buddy. Sorry.
Is that my worst?
His worst, his comment or your comeback?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, my comeback's really rough when I come on her back, so. I'm sorry about that.
You did that better. A couple weeks ago.
Sorry about that.
Sorry, over, got a little zealous. What the hell's boost, Steve?
I didn't use boost. I was just sliding.
Oh shit, it's over. Fuck.
You picked some tiny little thing.
I guess so. Oh, you have to like maximize the fuck out of the course is what it is.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah.
Well, I kind of want to do a different course. Yeah, you picked a different course.
Do race. Happiness? Metro City? Did you already do Snow Jam?
I think Snow Jam's when he did.
Let's try Metro City. Look at the fast load. There is no loading.
Shit. Oh god, that guy wiped the fuck out. Hey, get wrecked.
Lady. Phoenix Nikita, thank you. Oh, there it is. There's my boost.
Let's try that with music. Oh wow, then they got super.
Oh god.
Oh shit.
Oh Jesus.
What the fuck? Wow.
Oh, gee. Wow.
Is that 7-Up? Upside down?
Upside down. Well, you had to do a flip to see.
That's crazy.
Night.
The crazy force. Sick.
What?
That button does that.
Oh, God.
Okay, okay.
Well, you know what? There was an SSX,
like an Ollie button.
That was like the equivalent of Rumble boxing. I think this one was like a little bit more kind of toned down.
Yeah, because Kenny, you're talking about like, oh, man, they're doing these crazy stuff and over the top. And it's like, this is not that bad.
This one, no. But there was other ones. There was SSX Tricky. And SSX Tricky was that one.
The Tricky is the most popular one.
Tricky is like, you know, he's fucking throwing the sword, it's flying all around.
Yeah.
With just
those are specials you can do.
Yeah, like magically. Like, didn't even make sense. Like, jumping off your board and maybe breakdancing on it, you know. Like, jumping on it and it's flipping around with your gravity. Okay. That's just me.
Affiliate!
What? Come on, you mother's father. Why is happening? Stop it, dickhead.
My first day.
Okay, I'm waiting for that guy to say that you're bad at every game you play.
But okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Uber trick.
Letter zero.
Yeah, the Uber tricks are the big ones in Tricky.
Yeah.
I like watch my friends fucking play that game, but I never played it.
You never played Tricky?
Not really.
Oh, shit.
I didn't know how to play it.
You and Noel.
That was Bojack and Noel.
Yeah, and Bojack.
But I didn't.
There for hours.
I literally watched them play.
Bad. You were playing too.
I mean, I.
Yeah, he probably very, played, very but memory. Didn't know like all the shit they knew.
Yeah, I like went down.
I mean, Bojack loved the game.
Bojack
Noel, Ron, and you were playing.
Oh, he landed! There you go.
That was not sick.
This Tricky.
So your super Uber is on. This was the Uber before the Uber. So, how do you do your super Uber?
Yeah, let's find out.
Yeah. Hit all the buttons up. Oh, there you go.
LB.
I know.
You got it. Oh, and it's gone.
Fuck.
It wasn't Uber.
God damn it. And it's gone.
You didn't call your Uber fast enough.
God.
Simmons will play now.
Damn it.
And now it's gone.
It's fun. Actually, I can see why it's like addictive to get good at it.
There was a time in like the mid-late 90s where score-based games were really making a big comeback.
Yeah, this was one of them.
Yeah.
Or the SSX Tricky was one of the big ones.
Tricky, Tony Hawk.
There's another dude, new course. It's the same course, same event.
Wow.
Simmons has trouble with menus.
Again, playing the game, the menus are the worst thing. That's too short.
So short.
Yeah, no, you want to do that one. Yeah, any of the other three.
Might want to go back to Conquer the Mountain. Actually, you know what?
Oh, yeah.
This is the code we got to unlock everything.
Oh, shit. Yeah, do that.
God damn it.
You got cool borders? My brother played the fuck out of Cool Borders 3 demo.
Remember cheat codes, Full Metal Sonic? Yeah, I remember cheat codes. Your games don't do that shit anymore. I remember when you had to do the Contra code. That was legit. You have to fucking enter it like a little fucking keyboard.
The word below.
the word blow.
Below.
I like blow better. Cheat codes, man. Good times. You're damn right. Who can name all of the cheat code companies? There was Game Genie, Game Shark, damn it, I had Action Replay.
Wait a minute. It's actually the word below case sensitive?
Oh, I can't be good.
Oh, damn it. Okay. So this is,
yeah. Action Replay Max, I think. It's all a Code Breaker. There's one. Outcast? Never heard of that one. CheatCC? CheatCC wasn't... That was a website. I don't know about that.
Damn it.
Mad Cats? I don't think they were a cheat company. They just made stuff.
Shit.
GameFAQs was a magazine. Yeah, CheatCC was... Yeah, that was my go-to site for a very long time. It was CheatCC.
I don't know how to, like, delete.
Back.
Tips and tricks.
And from here,
yep.
What?
Back.
I still have those magazines,
oh,
guys.
Oh, Backspace from here, right?
Game Guru, yeah, 3DO. Wow, yeah. Never heard of that one. Pelican. Oh, that's right. I have a Pelican. That's right. Okay. All right, I forgot about that one. Pelican I have. Game Winners. Never heard of that. Galoob. Never heard of that one either.
That's just the publisher of the Game Genie.
Oh, okay.
Word below. Space.
Yeah, Game Winners is no more. Guess what? Everything we just mentioned is no more. All of those companies went under. Once companies started doing online shit and updating their games, the fucking cheat code companies couldn't
keep
up.
Know if this guy entered this thing wrong or what. He says, type in brackets the word below, and then in parentheses, case sensitive.
Code 9, SOCOM, you bastard, you shouldn't even know about that. If you played SOCOM, long live SOCOM, you should not know about Code 9. Because everybody who was doing that, we all shunned them. We shunned them out of the fucking room. Code 9 was the devil, fuck that shit. Even though I had Code 9 myself.
Case sensitive. I hope this is right, chat. This takes a while.
Yeah, Code 9 is pretty hardcore. It destroyed SOCOM, Tim. You're damn right it did.
Hey, Mega Man Zero, 3 years. Tier 3, thank you, dude. Holy
it
shit.
Definitely did, man. That was the downfall of fucking SOCOM, too, was Code 9, man. Everybody was using that shit.
Yeah, I feel like this guy entered it wrong or something like that. Hold on a sec.
So, yeah, tips and tricks. But those are magazines. I'm talking about the actual fucking... The Twilight Sparkle Code 9? It was one code that you could put into your memory card and then you could cheat the living fuck out of online gameplay for SOCOM 2. It was the worst. People were going online and killing you with one shot in that game. And they were fucking teleporting. It was nuts, man. Rapid fire on guns that shouldn't have rapid fire. It's stupid.
Boards, toys.
You know what I wish? I wish there was a cheat company that could keep up with the updates of the companies that would try to stop them from putting out cheats. So that way they could just constantly, you know, do cheats in new games. But it was like if you like didn't want to have to, like if I'm playing State of Decay 2 and I don't want
to. No, this is coming from GameFAQs.
Farm a bunch of bullshit like, I don't know, gas cans. I didn't have to do that.
Yeah, type in the word below, which is what I did in brackets, and it didn't give me shit. Oh, bullshit. Gotcha. It was very... The way it's phrased in this is what makes sense. So, the word below case sensitive is not what you have to enter. It is describing what the next part is, and it's actually... done on the key stages.
Daytel does that? What do you mean Daytel
bigger
does
thing
that?
7? Yeah. Bigger than 7?
None of those companies exist anymore, guys. Daytel is really old.
Stop. You sucked, man.
Yep. So come over any Call of Duty games? Well... It's a to each their own type of thing. I think SOCOM was good in its own right. I wouldn't really compare it to Call of Duty.
Arnage! Thank you, dude.
Oh, they're big for portable cheats. Who the fuck is gonna cheat on your portable game? Nobody plays those fucking portable games. Come on, I'm talking about console, man.
Using shit.
It's all about portable. It's all about console, man.
What's the hold? What's the aim down?
Oh, wow, get fucked. X. Whoa!
Or, I'm sorry, A on that controller.
Unlock all music, please? Ooh, that'd be a good idea.
Brian, is it triangle?
I think that was actually X, because it's boost. Where you just, like, go up to something and you start grinding. Oh, God.
Oh, shit, an avalanche.
An avalanche.
You better hurry, dude.
Get fucked. Ooh.
This could be bad for you.
You were off limits. That's not where you're supposed to go.
Yeah, the cheat worked. This is bad for you.
That was dope.
I like it how he like went out like a boss.
Right?
Oh yeah!
Oh my god.
What, did you just get like one of the hardest levels?
We unlocked everything.
Yeah, I did.
Oh shit.
Spin, like in the air.
Press right.
Right.
Yeah, press right. Like you have to buffer it and then you spin in the air.
Oh, you have a Pandora battery? Oh my god, so do I. That shit's fucking hilarious.
Pandora battery?
Yeah, it was, you use that for your PSP. And, the Pandora battery allowed you to, flash your PSP and then you could put ROMs on your PSP.
Yeah, Steve was the king of PSP hacking.
Yeah, I hacked the living life out of the PSP.
Steve, right? Holding that direction.
Yes.
On the left stick?
Hold the L, Simmons.
Are you using the stick? I was using the D-pad.
Simmons, are you holding the L?
Alright, just keep holding that direction. There you go.
Wow, the D-pad seems different.
Ooh, nice spin, nice spin.
Steve, when it came to like PSPs, like, dude, I got this.
You used to have one of those? Okay, I was one of those guys that sold them on eBay. I sold Pandora batteries on eBay. I still had like maybe 5 or 6 left over. I kept them in like my storage. I went back to check my storage. Those things all burst. Like the fucking battery.
It's probably because of the temperature or something like
that. Well, I mean, I kept it in cool temperatures. Those batteries will just die out after a certain number of years. And,
Thank you, game.
Oh.
Yeah, those things will pop up. I have one left.
Well, you know what burst? Macintosh batteries.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, yeah. I had 2 MacBook Pros I used for my previous job I was at. And yeah, just one day. Pfft,
explode.
Yeah.
And I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah,
it was
you look
loud
at
shit.
Shit.
Yeah, mine exploded.
And the battery
too.
Just like grew twice its size.
Yeah.
It, just was
it gets
fat.
Really fat and then it just pops and you're just
yeah,
like,
my
oh
shit.
Shit.
Exploded,
like, this is
dude.
Dangerous. Yeah. Like, if that was on my lap, that shit could have like.
Busted some shit.
That could have hurt.
I don't even know if they got sued for that too either.
Yeah,
they probably could have.
They're supposed to give us new batteries. I'm supposed to get a new one.
Stop holding jump. Okay. You're not supposed to hold the jump or.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Simmons,
why don't you get good at this game you don't play?
I just don't care if someone says that about me.
Yeah, no, that's true.
I guess some weeby anime wife is on your snowboard.
Apparently. They're not hookups, though, so I don't care.
Oh, man. Hookups are the true waifus back in the day.
Dude, we were at Fragus's. I saw a guy selling hookup skateboards.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Hookups?
Yeah, it was like a brand of, like, anime hose.
You know what? I'm gonna have to bring my anime cum shirt to MomoCon.
Nice, Kenny.
Well, I think Blacklight Chef's gonna bring his.
Oh, that's great.
Nice.
I'll probably wear it on the one.
DiePod said he's gonna be there too.
Yeah, I know, dude. That's cool, man.
Yeah, but is he gonna bring his cum shirt?
No.
DiePod.
I don't know if DiePod has a jism shirt.
Damn,
a jism
shirt. That sucks.
We get to meet DiePod, man. That's awesome.
That's what I said.
Alright, who's next?
Me. I haven't done it yet.
Damn, I don't want to play again.
Which one did you do, Simmons?
I did peak 3 and I did the long one on there. Do some on peak 2.
What'd you do, race or freestyle?
I did race. You can do it very fun.
The game is chill as fuck. I mean, minus the fact that it's negative 19 degrees.
Chill as fuck.
I didn't even choose.
Yeah, Miles and Charlie also has the Coconut Cream Pie shirt.
Oh, nice. If you going to MomoCon, I'll wear it.
No, he's going to Combo Breaker.
Oh, shit. It's
the same weekend.
I know.
This is such a such an arcadey ass game.
It really is. That's what I like about it. This is fitting pretty well. Oh god, Kenny, that was a bad choice. Mash X to record after that.
You're doing fine, Kenny. Just keep going.
Oh no, Kenny.
Oh, Kenny.
No, you're fine.
You're off limits.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You're doing great.
Holy fuck.
Remember they tried very briefly to bring this series back, but the Wii didn't happen.
The Wii.
Yeah, it's video games now.
Yeah, they do. No, they love video games. They just they love fucking trying to milk them.
Milk it good. I have nipples.
You're supposed to find in the holes. Yes, you are supposed to fall in the holes. This is golf.
Holy fuck, dude. I jumped. What
yeah,
the
you
fuck?
Just press X to do boost.
This is mountain golf.
Before?
You don't know if you have any boost.
In the holes. Can you say goodbye, gold?
Look at this shit, dude. What the fuck? I have to earn boost somehow? It's weird.
I don't play these games.
Who even? Fuck you, hooker.
Ah. Golf boarding. Yes, this is mountain golf.
Oh no. Oh god. Oh no.
I'm fine.
Oh god. Oh no.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
This is fine. Han Solo.
Okay.
Fuck this poor Japanese town.
What's grind?
You just ride it.
Alright.
Shit.
God damn, I went to fifth.
Not really sure.
That's doing flippy dudes and shit.
I was just pressing buttons. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no.
Fine.
You fell in the hot spring.
Oh no.
Fuck!
Kenny just wants to have a nice, relaxing day in the spa.
Fuck off.
You want any of this other horse shit?
I was doing halfway decent. Yeah, look at this shit. I'm gonna.
Boost, press X. Okay, you don't have any boost. Let's confirm.
Grind. Oh shit, now with your head.
Out of bounds.
What about?
Which means it's inbounds.
Yes.
It is. You're actually in bounds. Yeah, out of bounds means it's a shortcut.
Wasn't
there inflammable
like a game
means flammable.
Out of bounds or something like that. Ooh. I don't know. You went to the shadow zone or something.
Here. We
there we go. It's his back.
What about bounds? What about bounds of your mom?
Yeah, that's right. Here. You can get dusty pussy. This new shit. go ahead. Yep.
What
I say now?
Yeah!
Oh no!
Hey, God. Fuck! Get fifth! There we go!
Yeah, get fifth!
Hey, I got fifth, which is not sixth.
Alright, I wanna. Alright. Oh man, really?
And Ruthless sounds like a good one.
Huh?
Ruthless, that sounds like a good one.
That's too ruthless.